Ladies.
YouTube, hey man, say man, looky here, we back in the building, another day, another reviewing, man, you know we're trying to preserve the earth, you see this nice natural box, you know what I'm saying, hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down, cause man, I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table, yo gang, what y'all doing out there today, man, if y'all feeling good, like your boy feeling good, smash that like button off the rip. And we're going to get right into it. You see it? That recycled box, man. With the recycled materials on the inside. You know what I'm saying? Size and chart over here on this side. Gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it's talking about. This is a Nike Dunk Low Retro NN Next Nature. You know what I'm saying? These are... colorway is Rift Blue and what else? Something purple, gray, and fog. Okay, these are 10, 11 and a half in women. These retail for 110, y'all. Man, shout out to them boys out there at Center, man, in Fort Worth, man. Boy, came through in the club, man, Fort Worth Ralph, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate y'all over there. They always show me love over there, too, in Fort Worth at the center. So, yeah, good folks. Y'all check them out. Got a nice website, nice clothes, nice merch, too, y'all. So check them out. Good folks. But here we go. Let's pop the top. Brown box top. Hey, ain't no tissue paper here. We trying to preserve everything we can, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, but look. Something icy on the inside. Smells like butter, baby. Look at them Jones right there, boy. These so hard, bruh. Like, on everything, these clean, man. I'm talking about super clean. Look at that colorway. Too dope, y'all. Too dope. Golly. Then they put the little tags on these. I ain't been seeing the Next Nature come with the little tags on the dunks like that. Woo. Then it says toasty down here on the inside. Stickers in the way. Got that nice, man, that feels so good right around that ankle area. Felt like feeling stuff. Man, clean. Super clean. And I think that ain't no suede or nothing. You know what I'm saying? It's like some, like carpet or something. You know what I'm saying? It's just all like fabric material. No leather on here. So if you're into that vegan thing, man, you know what I'm saying? You can pop out with these too. These are my vegan lover shoes right here, boy. Nice dunk, man. Nice dunk. Woo-wee. The swoosh is navy blue. It's saying purple on there, but lavender purple is what it was saying. But that's a dark, dark color. Almost look like navy too. These super, super clean, man. Super clean. Then they got the little taggy tag hanging from that one. Dope, dope, dope. Well, let's get on into it. I'm getting all excited and crazy over these shoes, man. They look good, man. But you see it, you got this all brown-like bottom. It's not a gum bottom, you know what I'm saying? With the Nike swoosh. Then you got the little speckles going through it so you can see the recycled materials in there. Fly. Round here to the outside. That same brown coming up to this. It's not so much of a white midsole and it's not sail, but it's got the speckles of recycled material going through it. I don't know if you can see that clear, you know what I'm saying? With the white stitching, then you come up to this upper, you got, they calling it Rift Blue, man, clean. Almost like a turquoise, dark turquoise, you know what I'm saying? But it's like a carpet material around the toe. And you see it on the heel too, cutting up to the shoestring eyelets. In the middle, you got this quilted, like, I would say, almost another light blue color. Very, very light blue. You know what I'm saying? Almost gray blue looking. Quilted though. Stitching going through it. Same around the ankle area. Then you got this navy blue, which they call in purple swoosh, cutting across the top. And it's got tumble look to it. You know what I'm saying? And you see your little Nike tags right there, Next Nature and whatnot. Fly. Ran here to the front. That brown bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching. That turquoise ripped blue around the toe. Toe box is that quilted light blue colored toe box. Same ripped blue shoestrings. The quilted tongue comes all the way from the toe box all the way up the tongue. Next Nature symbol up there as well. Clean. Right here to the inside. That brown coming up to that white midsole, white stitching. You see it, ripped blue around the heel, cutting up to the shoestring eyelets, down to the toe, that light blue quilted middle area, and around the ankle too. That purplish navy blue swoosh coming across the top, all that. Superfly. Round here to the back. That brown coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, that ripped blue heel, that quilted in the middle with the stitching going through it. There's the pull tab made out of the same stuff as the Nike swoosh, which is Nike swoosh tying into that. And you see your ripped blue Nike stitched in right there. Two fly. Inside, like I said, it's got like this felt real soft material around the ankle. That lime green shoe sole. It does say Toasty down there. There's a sticker covering that up. But these are fly. Super fly. Ooh wee. Too clean, y'all. I really, really like these. Like, I ain't gonna hold you. These, and they my size. They a size 10, bro. Like, for real, for real. These super hard. I don't know where you gonna find these at. I ain't even seen these on the Nike app. I don't know if these dropped before or what. Were these a restock? I don't even know, like, for real, for real. Center just sent out a thing on Instagram. They were doing a raffle, and I entered, and boom. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. But these super, super clean, y'all. Like, seriously clean. You want to grab your pair at the going rate? Man, check my link to StockX. They up too, y'all. I ain't going to hold you. I paid $110. They like it. This 10 is at, like, $275, y'all. But they a dope colorway. They so freaking clean. And like I said, if you into that vegan thing, you don't wear the leather and whatnot, this your shoe. Next Nature. You know what I'm saying? Fly. Super fly. Hey, you new to my channel? Look here, man. Man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hang around with the kid that did. Join the Flies gang on YouTube, man. I'm telling you, we're coming with the latest greatest all the time. I'm telling you, merch, it, man, I'm telling you. So, yes, sir, you in the right place. And I give you links where to buy every shoe. So, hey, check my playlist. You'll see. It speaks for itself. Hang around with us. We love to have you over here. Hey, if you like what I'm bringing to you, make sure you smash that like button, man. Helps your boy tremendously when you do. Runs me up in the algorithm so more people can see me. You know what I'm saying? I need all the attention I can get. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing the flash. Yeah. So let's get on into this left shoe. You see it. All brown bottom with the Nike swoosh. Ran into the outside. That brown coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. That ripped blue around the toe and around the heel, cutting up to the shoestring eyelets. That light blue quilted fabric material in the middle with that navy blue purplish color Nike swoosh cutting across the top. See your little tags right there too. Clean. Ran here to the front. That brown coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. That ripped blue around the toe. Toe box is all baby blue quilted. Runs all the way up the tongue too. You see your ripped blue shoestrings. Next Nature Nike spinning wheel up there. Fly. Ran into the inside. That brown coming up to that white midsole. Ripped blue around the toe and around the heel, cutting up to the shoestring eyelets. You got that quilted material in the middle. That navy bluish purple Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Too clean. round here to the backside. Brown coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, rip blue, baby blue up here in the middle, quilted material, that same navy blue purplish color of pull tab with your Nike swooshes tying into that. And you see the embroidered Nike up there in that rip blue, clean, super clean. And on the inside of this one, you can see it real good. It says Toasty down there. Same felt, real soft material around the ankle. Lime blue shoe sole. That Toasty patch is stitched in there. Clean. Super clean. Ooh, man. Like I said, your boy get lucky here and there. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I don't know, y'all. I don't know when these drop. Like I said, y'all start a conversation in the comment section, man. Let me know what's going on. You know, your boy just seen them drop and said, ooh, them nice. And I went for them, and here we are, bringing them to you. You want to grab your pair at the Going Rate? Check my link to StockX. Get you a pair at the Going Rate. And hey, you made it this far in the video. You haven't smashed that subscribe button yet. You're tripping for real. You know what I'm saying? Hit that sub button. Hang around with the Flies Gang on YouTube. Hey, smash that like button for your boy too before we get out of here. And until next time, peace.